because Pete Best had joined them. And I always maintained that Pete put the beat into the Beatles. There's no big up of Pete Best. He's not here, but he really put the beat into them. Anyway, I went to see them in Hamilton Hall. Horrible little place. Really, not much bigger than this. And there was fighting going on at the back. And I was getting very, very nervous. About to go. And then I heard the William Tell Overture. So I thought, what the hell are they playing classical music for a gang of Teddy Boys? Then I heard Bob Waller's voice. It's the Beatles! The curtains fell apart. They were decomposing anyway. And there they were, five black leather clad figures, Beatles. John started with Slow Down. Paul did Hippy Hippy Shake, just done very well by Flashback. Then George did Henry VIII. Stuart did Wooden Heart. And Pete Best did Matchbox. But by this time, the sound didn't just go over your head, it went right through your body, reverberated around the hall. And I swear, they're the best rock band on the planet at that very moment. Because all you people, if you didn't see the Beatles in 61, you haven't seen the Beatles as I saw them. They were wild, authentic band, crazy. And after the show, I went down to the dressing room, which the ladies totally converted. And I walked in and John was sitting there and I said, you know what, lads? You're going to be as big as Elvis one day. Lennon looked at me like it was mental. So we go, why not the hair, Paul? Paul knew I had a new club, the Casanova Club opening. And I gave him 10 bookings that first night. He said, you've got work for us, haven't you, Mr. Leach? Mr. Leach. And that began a 2.5 year rollercoaster ride through rock history. I was a stepping stone, proud to be one. I messaged on my website, samleach.com. Little hint. Go and have a look at it. And he said then, it's lovely to see Beatlemania still alive and kicking. And I second that. It really is lovely to see all you people here tonight. Keep it going. When I'm dead and gone, mention me now and again. Okay, thank you anyway. It's very nice seeing you. Thank you.
Thank you everybody. Mr. Sam Leach of Operation Big Beat. Okay, just bear with us very shortly. We've got Mr. John Keats, who's going to do about 20 minutes with us, and then we go straight into the prellies. So, Mr. John Keats to the stage. Oh, yes. Sorry.